Italy can accept it, provided that there is a resolution of Security Council of United Nations, a NATO decision, and there is a clear support from the Arab League and the involvement of the African Union. I don't see, I would see, an impossible perspective for adoption of no-fly zone. But what is very important is the Saturday summit of the Arab League that will be deciding that position.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.